Sergeant Harrison, LAPD SWAT. Are you Pam?
Yes, General Manager, and this is my head of security, John Custer.
Amanda Hicks briefed us on the situation. I looped the block. No sign of the blue pickle be described.
All right, show me where the money's kept and the routes in and out.
Guards are in the money room protecting the cash here. And the best ways to get there are either through the driving school garage or a service elevator.
How many guards?
Two. But the cash is safe inside that vault. No one can get in there.
I need you to make sure your men remember these faces.
Hey, I saw that guy. He just drove his holler right there in the pit.
That's a distraction. They're robbing the vault now.
What's the quickest way?
Service elevator to the right.
All emergency and security personnel to the track immediately.
Let's see the cash room.
Well, the security monitor's inside.
Yes, why?
They'll see us coming once we're on that floor.
Pam, finish the evacuations.
Okay.
Move, Chris. Corner shot rifle
in here.
Take out the security cameras. Straight 10, you with me. We gotta take out the other escape route.